Okay, now here comes something. Cool. Got it just as the Amtrak is leaving. Right. I'm seeing the cab lights. Looks like a Mac. Definitely an SD70MAC. Looks like the second engine might be a GE. I'm gonna have to make out what it is as soon as. Where are they?